guys, I'm Audra, and today we're going to be making a refreshing chia seed drink. So let's get started. I'm going to pour 8 ounces of water. I have soaked 1 tablespoon of chia seeds in 1 cup of water overnight. I'm going to put 4 tablespoons of chia seeds, soaked chia seeds in here. Squeeze a lime, and you're done. Pull your bag, get your hands ready, and clutch in the kitchen.